But wow, submarine surrounded by three rafts? That's just way too epic, man. Oh, hi. I can see your health bar. Man, I wonder how the boomerang would work on these guys. Uh-huh. Oops, I was trying to... Oh! Good lord, man. What a dipshit. What? He's like, what'd you do to my little buddy? Oh, man. Same thing I'm about to do to you. You know, it's like in Spaceballs when he's like, what are you doing with that? And he's like, this! And he sprays his face. You're gonna hold your butt like Tom? I guess not. Another one? Holy crap, you guys are relentless. Another joy pendant to bomb. Holy crap, a chew. Did somebody just poop out a chew? Wait, I think he just hit the chew. I thought it looked like maybe I hit him, I don't know. Oh man, it's about time, jeez. What the hell was that? Man, they all dropped big bonuses. Cool beans. Getting our rupees back. Get some more toilet paper. I don't want those. Dude, get away from me. Alright, is this gonna be like a whole dungeon here or something? Or thank you. What do we got? We're like right in the center of the map, too. Let's have a look. Hey, we got a piece of heart. Cool. Cool beans. I've never actually 100%ed this game, for anyone who's wondering. I've never done it. I have completed it, yes, but never 100%ed it. I only beat it once, like when it first came out, for those who are just subscribing, who are catching up on my personal life. Because I know not everyone who subscribes to me has my whole personal life memorized or anything. Let's get on the boat. I'm on a boat, bitch. And I'm headed for the island, bitch. But first, bitch, I've got to check out my... Need to turn right. Sharp right. Oh, that must be it. Man, that's a long way. Yeesh. Going against the wind like Bob Seger here. Okay, we are out. We are to the second island, actually. I'm on the bottom one now. So, ow. Well, I was gonna get out of the boat myself, but if you want to knock me out, that's fine. Wow, is it raining? During the day, it's actually raining. Wow. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Wandering traveler who seeks the guidepost of the goddess has placed the pearl you own here. That's Jaboon's pearl. I didn't have to do anything for it. So I hope you don't mind the fact that I didn't do anything for it. We got a really funny cutscene coming up here. I can't wait. Alright. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna head straight. I mean, I'm pretty close to a couple of fairies now that I can go pick up. Man, that sure is tempting. But, yeah, I'm close, but I'm gonna go ahead and go to the third island. I'm not gonna put two of these things in and then go off and spend a whole video doing something else. Because it would take just about a whole video between those two things to cover it, so... Well, it's nighttime again. Now I'm at the third island, and, I just passed something. Hopefully that thunder doesn't make my capture card go crazy. It's probably going to. I'm actually looking into other ways of video capturing, like sort of live capturing. I tried it with Sony Vegas, actually, and it worked. But after I do the capturing, it says nothing was captured or something. I don't know. So, I don't know, dude. Well, it says no video was captured is actually the exact wording. And I looked it up online, and they said to, like, remove the check next to whatever. Anyway, here we go. We just put the three pearls in the statue, so I should shut up now so we can watch this amazing cutscene. Oh, man. Oh, better look out. Samus is charging her light beam. Oh, man. What was that? Oh, Link is just a glutton for punishment. It's gonna just knock you off. Oh my god! Oh, jeez. Whoa. Cool. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Here comes the light. Whoa, right to the next statue. Holy mackerel. And then that goes to the third one. Kablooey, which goes back to the first one again. And you can see the shape they made on the map. Oh. Whew. Oh, man. This is just freaking amazing to even look at. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, crap-a-loney. I just love cackling. It's funny. Oh, here comes my boat, you know, to save me. He's like, dude, what happened? Are you okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Just need to lie down. Holy jeez, look at the size of that thing. So that tower I was talking about at the beginning of the game that you can see from anywhere in the world, that's it right there. And man, that thing is way bigger than it looks. This tower, which the pearls of the gods have caused to appear, is a place that the gods of the ancient world prepared so that they might test the courage of men. Only one who is able to overcome the trials that await here will be acknowledged by the gods to be a true hero. Only then will that hero be permitted to wield the power to destroy the great evil. Capri Sun, that which you must obtain now lies before you. You must believe in your own courage, which has led you to triumph over the many hardships you have faced. And you must triumph once again. You must rise above the trial of the gods. Cool. Yeah, man, look at the size of that thing. Like, sir, you can actually see that from just about anywhere in the world. You can practically see Dragon Roost from just about anywhere in the world. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and stop the video there, because I'm getting way ahead of myself here. I don't know when I'm going to do that stuff with the map, like filling in the map. I might do that off screen, I don't know. The thing is, I don't want to miss what the fish say. Anyway, we'll decide on that later. Okay, so I will see you next time on Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. Shit just got real, y'all. Hope you're ready, because I'm not. See ya.